They're clean. Antron smokes the tires and across the stripe. The win will be for Justin Ashley. 371-0, a 46 light. 372-2 and a 372-5 for Milliken and Coletta. Not good enough.
For the second time in 2024, Justin Ashley is going to be bringing home the Wally. They say consistency is what it's all about, but consistency in terms of a race car as well as a driver, another 40 light for you. What is it going to take to kind of derail this freight train you've got going right now?
Well, I think the only thing that could really derail it is ourselves if we get out of focus, right? I mean, it's not about focusing on the competition. You want to know where you are at relative to everyone else, but our focus is being the very best version of ourselves that we could be. And as long as we keep that internal focus, I think we'll have a lot of success. So Mike Green, Tommy Lago, Dustin Davis, the whole Skag Power Equipment, Toyota Phillips team work so hard day in and day out. So I'm the one who gets to hold this Wally. It says Z-Max on it. It should say Skag Power Equipment and everybody in our team's name on it. Just so proud to represent Skag Power Equipment, all of Skag Nation, all the wonderful dealers, users, owners out there. Man, these things are tough to win. I get emotional sometimes. So just couldn't be more proud, couldn't be more grateful for the opportunity.
Congratulations.
Thanks, Bruno.